Tonight from Orono, Maine, the Merrimack Sports Network presents the 2012 Hockey East Quarterfinals. It is game two of a best of three featuring the number 5 seed Merrimack College Warriors and the 4th seeded University of Maine Black Bears. Myers, the freshman, lost it. Giveaway again by the Warriors. Mangine shorthanded, starts the other way for Maine, and he scores! Joining the rush, will flip it in behind Sullivan. Merrimack trying to win that battle behind the net, and will do so. Rhett Bly back to Wills, return to Bly. Diagonal pass, Haywood. Haywood toward the net, Sullivan the save, Bly the rebound, score! Rhett Bly ties it at one here in the first period. Myers right off the draw, tough angle, score! Josh Myers on the power play, gives Merrimack a 2-1 lead. Bank back to Demers. Shot gets through Sullivan. Rebound. Valleca. Score! Valleca on the backhand gives Merrimack a 2-goal lead. 3-1 Merrimack. The goal comes at 17:55.
That low shot forced the goalie to make a save. Kicked it out.
Cole Lamas with a shot blocked down in front. Bly on the rebound. Score! Another rebound goal in the backhand. Second of the night for Bly. And it's 4-1 Warriors. 20 seconds apart on rebound goals for a 3-goal lead. Horn sounds and Merrimack will keep its season alive. The Warriors with a 4-1 lead after two. Each team gets a goal in the third, and we will have one more for you tomorrow night